They're good.
Just implement the constitution of Kenya as it is, or at least the spirit of it, and then you will actually uplift Kenyans. So you don't need building bridges. The enforcer of the law against thieves of public money, the enforcer of the penal code, the criminal procedure law, is the government. They are not doing it.
They're bad.
President Uhuru is probably the greatest joker, political joker we've had in this country. So why is a tiny minority in this country remaining up there with 85% of our resources that should be developing the 47 million, 50 million Kenyans down there? I think BBI is a complete rubbish and nonsense Kenyans should ignore. Government is the number one thief of our public money.
And the plain hard truth.
Uhuru unconstitutionally created chief administrative secretaries, CASs. William Ruto and Uhuru, you know, are not seeing eye to eye. All 47 counties of Kenya, all departments of government and ministries, they are all thieves in equal measure, including the office of the president.
This is all on the Jackie Maribe Show this coming Sunday at 8 p.m.
East African time.